Good morning, children. So this is your art and craft book. Open page number 24. Okay, open page number 24. Here, let's do. Fold the paper as per instructions given below to make a doll. So you have to make a doll like this. Okay, so in the last page of your book, there will be color paper. Okay, in the last page of your book, there is color paper. Take a blue color paper. Okay, take a blue color paper like this. So first, what is this? Fold it in half and unfold to get the center crease. Then fold the right and the left edges inward to meet the crease. Okay, children, like this, you have to fold the paper. Okay, like this you have to fold the paper. The first step, like this you have to fold the paper. Next, fold and join the left and right corners to the center crease. Fold and join the left. So you should fold the left and right corners like this. Like this you have to fold. Okay, then the next step, fold the corners of the flaps to form collars of her dress. Like this you have to fold the corners, so you will get like this. Okay, then also fold the bottom tip backwards to give the waistline shape. Okay, so to get the waistline shape, you also follow the fold the bottom tip. Next, finally, what you will do? Draw the doll's face. Okay, finally, draw the doll's face and the buttons on her dress. You should draw the face like this, eyes, nose, mouth. Okay, then the buttons of her dress. Like this you have to do. See children, how fine the doll looks like, is it? Like this you have to do it. And in the next page, you can see here, no, you have to, there is a space given to stick this doll. So, above, put your doll in your toys cupboard and color the picture. So, this is a toys cupboard. So, you have to put this doll in this cupboard. And you have to color all these toys also. Okay, by yourself, you can use your own color. Okay, so there is a teddy bear, ball, bat, everything is there, no? So, you have to color like this, okay? See children, like this you have to color the cupboard also. Okay, so there are many toys here. You have to color the toys cupboard and you have to stick the doll which you have made, no? You have to stick the doll in the middle of the cupboard and you have to color this. Okay children, like this you have to do it in your book. Okay, thank you.